Hey, bro. Here for a few pointers? Just kick it with me and Twister for a while. We'll show you what's up. Check it out. Hit the X button to jump. Dude, does that flashing symbol look like anything to you? Like maybe the triangle button? It means there's some special action you need to do. Just hit the triangle button and see what happens. Run through it and you'll always restart the level from here. Oh, dude, here's another important hint. If it looks dangerous, it is dangerous. Don't fall in. Looks like a dead end, but check this. You can get out your hockey stick and start firing with the square button. Sweet! That would be a robot spawner. Very bad news. Here's how to aim. Hit the R1 button. It'll lock onto the nearest robot. Awesome! You scored a special puck. They're all different kinds. Bunch of different ways to inflict damage. If you're too close to shoot, your stick has other uses. Just keep hitting the square button. You'll want to take spawners out whenever you can, or the robots will just keep teleporting in. Get right on top of it and hit the square button. Time to skate. You can swap vehicles anywhere in Ocean Shores. Hit the start button and then scroll down to change vehicles. Hold the square button to pick up speed, then hit the X button to pop an ollie. You can grind railings or the edges of half pipes by hitting the L2 button. Once you catch some air, you can do stunts by pressing the R2 button and pushing the left analog stick in any direction. See that bar at the side of the screen? That's your rocket power bar. When it's full, you get a speed boost, and you can get a lot more air. Fill up the bar, you have to do stunts and grinds. That's sick, dude! Welcome to rocket power mode! Sometimes it's easier to see what's happening if you change your perspective. Tap on the L1 button to zoom in and out. And you can move the camera around your character with the right analog stick. You can also tilt the camera up and down with the right analog stick. If you want a closer look at something, press and hold the L1 button, then move your viewpoint around with the left analog stick. When you see that, that icon, it means you're close to evidence that Twister needs to photograph. Tap the L1 button to engage Twister Cam. Somewhere in this room, there's a piece of evidence you need to photograph. You can tell you've got the right shot lined up when the red record light appears. Try to find the evidence. You got it! Now that you've framed your shot, press the X button to take the picture. Nice shot, Twist!